We work together now for 3 years. So tell the people in Croatia how you came to my label.
Well, what happened was I heard a record by Terrace called Straight Trippin', and I was at a friend's house just listening to records, and it had a real underground feel to it. I was looking for a new label, so I just sent a demo tape, and you knew me from previous releases, and we just worked out a contract, and that was basically it.
You know, folks, it's quite easy. It's been now for 3 years already, and Mike released 5 EPs already on Djax. Next year we're going to release your double EP, Moments, and CD.
Yep, CD, Musical Journey. It'll be like collage of a lot of my tracks from the beginning when I first signed with Djax up until recently.
Okay, we're planning to do a lot of more releases of Mike Dearborn next year, and he's coming over next year again to do a lot of gigs. So tell us about Chicago a little bit.
Chicago is pretty good, although a lot of the people there, I won't name any names, but I don't like them at all. They're not really business orientated, you know, they just about a too much superficial thing, nothing with any meaning. But the rave scene in Chicago is a lot better than I thought it was. I thought it would be like, you know, LA style, real commercial, but it's not. It's quite a solid scene, I must say.
I must say, I played in Chicago this year too, and it's very good. It's I was there 2 years ago also, and then it was more garage house scene, and now it's more rave thing is really going on there. You got any raves coming up in Chicago?
No. All of my US gigs are, Philadelphia, Minneapolis, New York, then Toronto, first week of January. So I don't spend that much Chicago. The promoters there are very cheap, very cheap.
Don't want to spend money on the DJs?
No, they feel that a lot of the local talent shouldn't charge as much as they deserve, which is crazy.
Which is a bad thing, because I think there's a lot of good talent in Chicago, actually, which you are one of them.
Yes, yes, I am.
So that's why we get you over here, you know, to get him the gigs over here, because in Chicago they don't want to pay for him. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, this is Mike Dearborn, live and direct from Mayday. You're watching Top DJ Mag. Check out my video, Deviant Behavior. Peace.
Especially for the people out there who are watching, who saw me 2 years ago. I'm now 2 years further, and I did a lot of releases more. I played all over the world, and actually I'm planning to go on like this, you know, with releases from Mike, a lot of other new people from Chicago, some new people from Europe. and of course new releases of Acid Junkies, Random Access, the usual, but it's going well, so stay tuned till next year.